this is on the borderline of being germane to this bill. The fact that we're talking about PIP and its limits, where you don't even need health care or a health care plan associated with auto insurance. I mean, you could not have health care and this would not be an issue because you don't have to worry about whether a doctor is in network or out of network. You can just go and your auto insurance pays for those bills up to $10,000.